I know that the word from the Lord comes, and I can somebody say that. The preacher says that the word from the Lord, and this will let you know that God has sent us a preacher who will say the word to us, a preacher, and the person of Reverend James D. And when somebody say, I want you to know that Brother James Everett was a friend of mine. We have lived with each other for all of our lives. He started preaching when he was 5 years old. Can I say amen? He started preaching when he was like 3 years old. As I recall back in Harvard, he was in a box in the sand, so he was hit with a microphone. Did somebody say amen? I can tell you that Dr. Gamble had the one that was in the light one way. And we're just so thankful. I just so like that he'd be with us on tonight to declare unto us what thus saith the Lord. And so Brother Charles Bolton come to us to bless our heart with the music ministry. After that was the deal with the better word James Ellen, and our friend, our brother, and somebody say, amen.